going to show you our shearing bridge trainer kit. Order code is 36314. So this is the trainer kit. This is the bridge, and this is the bridge given here. These portions are internally connected, so we don't need to build any additional connection. We only need to build the connection that is given here in dotted line. So this is the resistance. There are these values. We can select values with this switch. This is resistance R1, this is resistance R2, this is the speaker, this is sine wave oscillator of 1 kilohertz frequency. This is inbuilt, and this is the unknown capacitor band switch. We can select three capacitor with this band switch. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. To do this experiment, we will also need a CRO, but please remember the CRO is optional. Our object of this trainer kit is to find the value of unknown capacitance and its reactance with the help of shearing bridge. So first we will need to give 1 kilohertz sine wave here at point B and D. So connect this high from point B and low to point D. Connect C and E. Now select any unknown value of the capacitor. I am selecting this CX1. Now adjust the R1 at any level, any value. I am giving 1K5. Now I am turning on the kit. Now adjust this R2 till you hear the minimum sound. So here the sound is almost null. So this is the down the value of R2 at where the sound is minimum. Now we have, this is our R1 value and this is R2 value, and with the help of this formula given here, we can find the value of the unknown capacitor. Also use CRO by varying the R2 . See where the wave is almost low, frequency is low, and take that value of R2 and calculate the unknown capacitor value and its reactance.